Here are the highlights of the full match. Low moments in the game, and there were times when the goalkeeper of Vedas International School squandered every single opportunity of the Unique Model Academy. Bimal Dhan of Vedas International was in top form today between the sticks. Look at that. And the number of times you'll see Unique Model Academy coming in with crosses like these, with attempts like those. But none of them were converted in the first half, so out they came with a new spirit and a new admiration to score goals in the second half. They were adamant on getting more goals, and a hell-bent side against Vedas International School. A lot of injuries in the second half for Vedas International. The game did get very rough towards the latter half. Vedas International also tried a lot of breakthroughs in the second half. Compared to the first half, the second half had more breakthroughs by Vedas International. But the boys from the Unique Model Academy were unable to convert these corners because of one and one reason only, and that is Bimal Dhan, a goalkeeper that was in top shape today. And an absolutely frustrating feature when you do everything right all the way from the delivery to the finish, but the goalkeeper comes in with his gloves. Here's the cross, and it's a goal, finally! The referee has also said he's onside. Look at the celebration coming in. Unique Model Academy winning this encounter just by a single goal and defeating their opponents.